time to leave.
Mate, I'm looking forward to leaving this place. I feel like I've been in a mental asylum.
Do you reckon that's safe in there?
Yes.
You're right. Time to leave Australia. This place.
It's like a halfway house, like a mental asylum.
Right, catch you later. God, this is actually a real frog. Well, he's dead. Off to Indonesia now. I just had a bottle of gin with another solo backpack on. I'm a bit smashed, to be honest with you.
One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old. Think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old. Think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old.
Well, hey, it's free for me to get into Indonesia. Kill him.
Thank you, man.
Oh yeah, there's a pool. Get in. Pancakes, free all day. This place is the one. It's 10 a.m, I've had two beers, I need to get out of there because otherwise I'll end up in that bloody pattern where you spend the rest of the next month just drinking. Oh yeah, this is the main party strip, I remember, Sky Garden. It's just mental here, mental. A few beers later, might as well go get a massage, about $5 here for an hour. So, I got scanned for that massage. I thought it was a legitimate establishment. I just wanted to get out there, to be honest. It was getting a bit awkward. I thought, like, they're going to kill me or something if I didn't get a sexy massage. I don't want a sexy massage. I just wanted a massage. Maybe later, but not at lunchtime. I've got a drunken injury before I'm even drunk. Well, I'm a little bit. Right, we are after some caffeine powder. This is the stuff, extra Josh. Josh. Right, I've never been to a nightclub this early in my life. Apparently, all you can eat, all you can drink, nightclub. Living a dream. These are all the rooms,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, all the rooms.
Crazy. Toilet, that's the best one. I have no ice, just vodka straight, please. The reason I got vodka. So, vodka on a wound, yes. Chuck this stuff in the vodka, see what happens. Wow, this is a food, look at that. This guy has got to get a flight in about, how many hours?
Five
hours and you're on it. We have some go-go girls there, ladies of the night, and welcome to Bali, Kuta, Bali.